Greetings and welcome to this very special occasion here at St. Paul Lutheran Church in Fayetteville, Texas. 45 years ago, a dedicated group of people from this congregation gave of their hard-earned money so that they could purchase an organ. And now, after 45 years, we are raising money so that we can fix it up and bring it back to its former glory. So we're very grateful that you're going to be part of this. We had hoped to be having a live concert featuring many of our musicians playing the organ on the afternoon of August 2nd, but that was not possible as it turned out. So we're very grateful to each one of them for coming to introduce themselves and then to play their piece on the organ so that we can enjoy a virtual concert. I do want to remind you that this is meant to be a fundraiser for the organ, so if you are so inclined, we would greatly appreciate any contributions you might want to make to St. Paul Lutheran Church with the attention to the organ fund. But no matter what, we hope that you will just relax and enjoy the beautiful music this afternoon or whenever you are listening to it. We are going to rededicate the organ at this time. Before I go into that, I will mention I'm Pastor Marcia Kiefer. I am the pastor of St. Paul Lutheran Church in Fayetteville and three other churches because this church is part of the shared ministry of Fayette County, Texas. So we are very glad to welcome you and have you with us today. We are going to be using the same service that was used 45 years ago to dedicate the organ so we can rededicate it today. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Our help is in the name of the Lord,
who made heaven and earth.
And we will read Psalm 100 responsively. Praise ye the Lord, praise God in his sanctuary.
Praise him in the firmament of his power.
Praise him for his mighty acts.
Praise him according to his excellent greatness.
Praise him with the sound of the trumpet.
Praise him with the psaltery and harp.
Praise him with the timbrel and dance.
Praise him with stringed instruments and organs.
Praise him upon the loud cymbals.
Praise him upon the high sounding cymbals.
Let everything that hath breath praise the Lord.
Praise ye the Lord.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
The lesson is from 2 Chronicles, chapter 29. Then Hezekiah stationed the Levites in the house of the Lord with cymbals, harps, and lyres, according to the commandment of David, and of Gad, the king's seer, and of the prophet Nathan, for the commandment was from the Lord through his prophets. The Levites stood with the instruments of David, and the priests with the trumpets. Then Hezekiah commanded that the burnt offering be offered on the altar. When the burnt offering began, the song to the Lord began also, and the trumpets accompanied by the instruments of King David of Israel. The whole assembly worshipped, and the singers sang, and the trumpeters sounded. All this continued until the burnt offering was finished. When the offering was finished, the king and all who were present with him bowed down and worshipped. King Hezekiah and the officials commanded the Levites to sing praises to the Lord with the words of David and of the seer Asaph. They sang praises with gladness, and they bowed down and worshipped. O Lord, have mercy upon us.
Thanks be to God.
The Lord be with you.
And with thy spirit.
Let us pray. O Lord our God, who by your servant David appointed for the Levites instruments of music for the Lord to praise you, because your mercy endures forever, graciously receive at our hands this organ, which we now dedicate to your service. Grant unto your people that they may sing their songs unto you all the days of their lives in the house of the Lord. And help them so to do with the spirit and with the understanding also, that they may be numbered among those who shall sing the new song before your throne. Through Jesus Christ our Lord, who lives and reigns with you in the Holy Spirit, one God, world without end.
Amen.
Blessed and dedicated be this organ to the praise, honor, and glory of Almighty God, and to the edification of his holy people. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Hi, I'm Sharon Spies from Industry, and first I'd like to thank Betty Gale for asking me to participate in this recital. I've had so much fun working with her and working with the music. I serve at my church, the Industry United Methodist Church, as the organist and the co-music director, and I also serve as the organist at the Industry Brethren Church. Professionally, I teach for the Belleville School District. Currently, I'm teaching the gifted program at West End Elementary there in Industry. I'm the daughter of Melvin and Viola Spies. Maybe some of you still recognize the names. My mom was a teacher here at Fayetteville for many years and in fact retired from the district. And my daddy was an electrician and worked in many of the homes here in the community. So I've grown up with very strong friendships and strong connections to the Fayetteville community. My mom also taught private piano and organ, and one of her goals was to help the local churches with able musicians, and that legacy continues even today. I will play what you might recognize as the tune of All Hail the Power of Jesus' Name. One of the bits of advice that my parents gave me as I was growing up was to do everything to the glory of God. And I pray that my offering today serves to glorify God and to honor the memory of my parents.
Thank you. Greetings and welcome to St. Paul Lutheran Church in Fayetteville, Texas. I'm glad you could join us for our virtual concert. My name is Sharon Faye Fluhop Fritch. Back in the day in Sunday school, this is the organ that I played for. Today, we have other musicians that will show you the instrument that we're raising money for to repair. I started playing when my grandmother asked me at the age of 10 to start taking piano lessons. Little did I know at that time, her motive was for me to be a church musician. I've been doing that for nearly 50 years, and I give all the glory and praise to my Lord above. Enjoy the show. Thanks for watching.
Greetings. My name is Betty Gail Fluhop Guffman, and I started playing here at St. Paul when I was probably in the fifth grade. I was 12 years old. I started taking music lessons when I was 8, along with my sister. And I was like the only organist here during the high school years or my high school years. And we started on that little organ where Sharon showed you. That was our Sunday school organ. And I had the honor and the privilege of being the very first organist to play this beautiful pipe organ when we got her 45 years ago. I recently returned back to St. Paul about a year and a half ago and has been supplementing the music with the musicians. And I hope you enjoyed today's concert. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Dominique Noska, and I'm one of the musicians here at Fayetteville trying to help support our fundraiser for pipe organ. I started out when I was in third grade when my father came up to me and says, "Who wants to take piano lessons?" My brother Daryl had an option, a first option, but he chose he wanted to do a cornet in the band instead, so I got nominated. So I got to start taking lessons when I was in third grade, and I rode with Miss Spies after school to her house in the evenings for my lessons. And then my father would pick me up after. And I took lessons for 5 years until I got busy with sports in school. And I've been playing for St. Paul. By the time I was in seventh grade, I was kind of on my own. We started out with just doing a simple liturgy, and then I went to other churches doing two a Sunday, but Fayetteville has just been my home. It's like 20 years ago I started playing for Warrenton also, when we joined Shared Ministry, they became part of our rotation. But this is our home church, and this is what we're hoping to support and earn some funds to restore that beautiful pipe organ that I learned to play. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hi, my name is Kristen Grader Hullo, and I first started playing at St. Paul Lutheran Church when I was 10, when Ruth left for college. I played here as the main musician until I left for college in 1998, and then I returned back to be one of the three musicians in 2009. I will be playing a piece called God of Grace by Paul Mons.
Hey everybody, Aaron Gross here, and this song is called The River. No dream is like a river, ever changing as it flows. And a dream is just a vessel that must follow where it goes. Trying to learn from what's behind you. Never knowing what's in store makes each day a constant battle just to stay between the shores. Yes, I will sail my best till the river runs dry, like a bird upon the wind. These waters on my sky, I'll never reach my destination if I never try. So I will sail my vessel till the river runs dry. Too many times stand aside, let the water slip away. What we put off till tomorrow has now become today. Don't you sit upon the shore and say your sun is fine. Each choose a chance, the rapids, and there to dance the tide. Yes, I will sail my vessel till the river runs dry, like a bird upon the wind. These waters are my sky. I'll never reach my destination if I never try. So I will sail my vessel till the river runs dry. There's bound to be rough waters, and no takes and falls. With the good Lord as my captain, I can make it through them all. Yes, I will sail my vessel till the river runs dry, like a bird upon the wind. These waters are my sky. I'll never reach my destination if I never try. So I will sail my vessel till the river runs dry. Yes, I will sail my vessel till the river runs dry.
Hi everyone, I'm Miles Gillette and I'm going to be a college freshman at Baylor University this fall studying applied music with a concentration in keyboard. I started playing the piano when I was 6 years old, and I'm now learning from our very own Jonathan Mollenkopf how to play the organ.
Thank you. Thank you. Hi, I'm Jonathan Molikoff. I have been the vicar here at St. Paul Lutheran and shared Lutheran ministry for about a year now. It's been a real blessing to be here. And one of the fun things has been to play music along with other people. So I'll be playing the organ. I started piano as a kid and then organ in high school and was a music director and now becoming a minister. So the three pieces I'll be playing are first, a march from the Ode for St. Cecilia's Day by George Frideric Handel. And the reason for that is the window over here depicts St. Cecilia. She was the patron saint of music. And then I'm going to play Fantasia of sorts on Holy, 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 the hymn that one of my favorites. And then I'll play a piece that was played on the original dedication recital for the organ. It's a choral improvisation on the hymn, Now Thank We All Our God, by Siegfried Karg Ehlert.